Hello everybody, so today I'm going to be filming my What's on My iPhone video. I got my iPhone for my birthday in March, so I've had it for almost half a year now, and so I figured what better time to film it than now, because I've had it for long enough to where I could give you reviews and have a good collection of apps that I really like to use, so I'm just going to get right into it. I hope you enjoy. I'ma change your life. I'ma change your life. I'ma change it. I'ma change your life. Life. I'ma change your life. I'ma change it. I'ma change your life. Once you go great, you never go good. You never go bad, even if you could. I swear, I got that good, good. You never go bad, even DJ Cool. So I just have the iPhone 5S, it's just the gold one. I have a case on it, so you can't really see the gold. And the case is Coffee Makes Me Happy, or tea, I guess. It's not necessarily a coffee cup, but I call it a coffee cup because it looks like a coffee cup to me. But it's just this cute little case with a bunch of like triangles. I got it from Aeropostale, so if you were wondering.
I absolutely love my iPhone. I just adore it. I love it. It's awesome. I probably will never go back to an Android or another form of a smartphone ever again. I will stick to iPhone forever.
So like I said, I just have the like champagne-y. It kind of looks silver. It looks silver. It totally does. It looks a lot more rose gold in person, but you know, whatever. Whatever, Apple. So yeah, let's get into it. Background is just my Tumblr, and I know that's kind of embarrassing, but I really love the way my Tumblr looked at this time, so I kind of made it my background. So yeah, this is what's on my iPhone. I just have these cute little apps, and I'm just gonna run through what is on my home screen, and I will show you the app of how you can convert your apps to look like this. So yeah. First, in the top corner, I just have Instagram, and that's just my Instagram. In the top corner, I just have music, and then Facebook, reminders, Google Drive, Tumblr, Yahoo Weather, videos, photo edit, Retrica, Pinterest, photo editor, Spotify Music, YouTube, Twitter, my calendar, Gmail, the ECHL hockey app, and the ESV Bible app. And then on the bottom, I have my phone, Safari, camera, and messages. But yeah, so I'm gonna show you what all of my apps are. This is just my home screen. I would have clicked on them, but it's all of these apps are actually on the next page as well, so it doesn't really matter. So yeah, so we're gonna just go. So I have FaceTime. Okay, so in extras, I have my contacts, my calculator, a flashlight, voice memos, emoticon, voice recorder, and Yahoo Weather. Yahoo Weather is actually my favorite app, so, you know. Yeah, and it's just asking me if I want to enable daily notifications. It's just really cool. It's just so much better than Apple's weather app. I just really love it. It shows you the map. It shows you like the 7-day forecast and like the current temperature. And actually shows you a picture of the city in that type of weather that it is that day. And this is just New York. Not where I live, but you know, for safety purposes. Photography. This is actually my favorite part of my phone because I love photography. I love editing Instagram photos, and I have a lot of photography and video and all kinds of fun apps. So we're just gonna jump in real quick.
Color cap. Basically what you do in this is you write a message and say, I just wanted to say, hey. Then you press okay. And then it comes up with like a picture that you can edit. You can just do a background, anything like that. It's just basically color capping a picture. Retrica is my favorite filter app. It is the best. It has the most filters I have seen in an app. So you just take a picture, and it adds the filter while you're taking the picture. So you can't like add a filter afterwards, but you can go and pick all kinds of cool filters. You've got black and white, you've got gray, you've got all kinds of cool filters, cool. You've got chic, elegant, silver, retro. I personally like the retro ones. I think they're pretty cool. But yeah, there's all kinds of filters, and it has the most selection of filters I think I've ever seen in a phone. So moving on, I just have Pic Collage, which I think everybody kind of knows what Pic Collage is. You can make collages, you can make photo frames, you can make all kinds of cool stuff. They've got stickers. Say I want to add a photo. Say I want to add this photo of me. I would just go on, I could add a sticker. Heart stickers, you could just add all kinds of stickers. And so I want to add those three stickers, and you just kind of move them around. And it's kind of self-explanatory. It's very easy to figure out, and I think it's really cool. I use it a lot. So next I just have the photo editor by Axiom Systems, and it's just your basic photo editor. It's basically like AVR, so I'm not really gonna get into that because I like AVR a lot better. So you just pick a photo that you want to edit, and then you can add filters, you can add all kinds of stuff, you can fix blemishes and whiten your teeth, all kinds of good stuff. I really like it, it's my favorite photo editing app. Then going on to Coco PPA or Cocoapa. I'm not really sure which one it is, but I don't know. This is what I use to transfer my apps on the front page to something cool.
Say I want to pick Facebook and I want to choose this icon for it. You just press download and you follow the steps. I want it for Facebook and I press okay. And then it's gonna go to this and you press this and then you press add to home screen, and then that's basically all you do. It's very simple, very easy to do. It's just a little time consuming because you have to go through each app and figure out which one you want for which app.
Next is InstaSize. Most of you who have Instagram know what InstaSize is. So I'm just gonna go to my library, pick a selfie of my choice. You can add filters, you can do all kinds of cool stuff. The reason why I like InstaSize better than any other Instagram converting photo thingy, I don't know what you call it. I guess it's a photo converter for Instagram. The reason why I like InstaSize the best is because you can actually add filters. You can just add them and it doesn't change the white background. And so like I said, you can move it around, do all kinds of fun stuff. But yeah, that's InstaSize. On to PicLab.
PicLab is like InstaSize once again. You can add cool backgrounds and all kinds of fun stuff. You can scale it, you can crop it. It's just like InstaSize, except you can add fun backgrounds. So that's cool if you're into that.
Then I have Smilebox, which is probably my favorite photo editing app. It's not for Instagram, it's not really for anything, but you can edit your videos, you can edit anything really.
It's got all these cool designs. You can make like collages, you can add effects to your photos. Like say I want to add this effect, I can just take a picture and then add this, and you look at how cool that is. It like moves and you can change it to like blue, you can change it to white if you like white, and you just kind of like say I don't want it there but I want it up there. It's just really cool and I really 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 like it a lot. Then I have Bloom, which is basically just where you add flowers to pictures you take. But one thing that I don't like about this app necessarily is that you have to take the picture. You can't go to your camera roll and add flowers. You actually have to like snap the picture in person then add the flowers. Next I have Square Ready, which is like InstaSize and PicLab. It's just basically where you can add your photos and kind of like center them. I'm not really going to get into it. It's kind of self-explanatory. Once again, this one's a little more complicated than InstaSize. That's why I use InstaSize the most. Crop VS is actually really cool. It's like a video photo editing app. So I have this video of my record player. Say I want to pick that. I want to choose that. It's compressing it and you can kind of like scale it down.
The only thing that I will say about this app is it has a Big Behind logo in the bottom, and that is a complete turn off for me. I mean, I get that you want credit for your app, but still you don't have to add that big of a logo because I'm gonna end up cropping it out anyway, and that just makes it more difficult for me to crop it out. So just don't do that, app people. Why do you do that?
Then I just have iMovie, which is what I use to edit anything that I film on my phone. Going into my social, I just have Facebook, Tumblr, Pinterest, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, Snapchat, TimeHop, which I love TimeHop. I can't even imagine, like, I just love it so much. Yik Yak, Fandango, which isn't really social, but I put it under there because there's nowhere else to really put it. And Vine, which I do not go on at all, so anything about Vine, don't know. In my productivity, I just have Gmail and Drive. Kind of self-explanatory. Under games, these aren't really all games, but you know, they're under there, so might as well show them to you. I have the Frozen Freefall game. That's just for my little cousins and my best friend's little sisters. I have the Mouse Trivia, which is basically Disney Trivia, which is actually my favorite thing on my phone, kind of, sort of. Then I have the Luminosity, which is actually a really cool app, which I'm just going to show you. You basically begin your brain workout, and it's all of these games that like test your brain, and you have a certain amount of time, a certain amount of attempts to like memorize which pattern or anything like that. It's all kinds of fun brain games, which I think is cool because, you know, you don't really think about exercising your brain as much as you do your body. So that's pretty cool. Then I have the ESPN Fantasy Baseball app. Yes, I do play fantasy baseball, football, hockey, all those fun things. Fitbit, which is actually a really cool fitness app. You can add your weight, add your calories, add how much exercise you want. You can join Fitbit, you can log in, you can do all that fun stuff. Then I have this Sleep Pillow app, which is my favorite sleeping app. I don't want to download that. But basically you can make all these like white noise sounds that are really cool for your phone. You can customize one or you can pick one of their own. So I like this one. And this is just rain and a campfire and a storm, and I think it reminds me of camping and like just childhood, and so I really like that one. Next, I have the hockey news app, which is just basically all about hockey. If you don't like hockey, you're not going to want that app. And then I have the Hockey Pro app, which is all of the rules to ECHL, SBHL, all kinds of the SCHL, NHL, the AHL, all of their rules, so I think that's pretty cool. I mean, if you're into hockey, you'll understand. Next, I have utilities, which isn't really exciting. It's just my settings. It's basically the apps that are usually on your home screen, and I just threw them into this box. But yeah, so I'm not going to go through those. Those are all the apps that come with the iPhone. I have my mail. I have my music, my TuneIn radio, which is really cool. It's what I use to listen to sporting games that I don't get on TV. I have Spotify and the Rising Star app, which is actually pretty cool. I will show you my Spotify. I have tons and tons of playlists, like no joke. I have so many playlists. Like look at all these. Like look at them. They're still loading. Like look at that. Look at it. And my background is just some peonies, white peonies. Are they peonies? No, those aren't peonies. I don't know what those are, but they're really pretty white flowers, and yeah. So I hope you enjoyed. Your future, then I ain't a great match. Hope you enjoy. Why'd I wave? I shouldn't have waved. And ever. Do you hear that? There's someone like leaf blowing outside. Get right into it and I'll put my phone. Are you kidding me? Of course when I try to go to film. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Well, change your life, I'ma change it. I'ma change your life. I'ma change your life, I'ma change it. I'ma change your life.